blue ones, but also just the nature of the way they play against one another. There would be carnage, and there would be guys who would finish a series far worse than they began. And in terms of health, and there's an example. Down to the ice goes Shaw, and there'll be a little extra coming from
there. There was an initial penalty to Patrick Berglund. There was an initial penalty to Berglund on Andrew Shaw.
So much for the early start, not having any energy.
Oh, it's been terrific energy.
Has it ever. And the crowd, I think, is a big part of it. Chicago fans here, Blues fans here, and both teams are responding.
All right, right after the cross check from Berglund on Shaw, I believe it was Kevin Shattenkirk that came over and gave Shaw a forearm shiver, and then Shaw went flying. Here's the penalty right there. So a power play coming for the Blackhawks. Now, the play's going to come right back to Andrew Shaw, and here's Kevin Shattenkirk. I mean, that was a good, it looked like it was a good shoulder hit. I mean, that's a good shoulder hit. Now, he followed through with his elbow. I think that's what everybody saw on the replay, but it looked like he caught him with the shoulder first and then extended the forearm or elbow.
I don't think anybody's going to have a problem with that hit. It's just such a violent collision that the head snaps back, and that's what you see.
There's still no time and space.
No, there's no time and space, and this is not for the faint of heart, this game. And the Chicago, or Andrew Shaw's leaving the ice, and the St. Louis Blues bench is giving him some lip service. And part of this started out early in the game, the key matchup, Jonathan Toews, David Backes. You see David Backes early on. Toews didn't feel real good after that hit, and that's going to be the matchup to watch. And then later on, that's what helped play Jonathan Toews to the Chicago Blackhawks dressing room. So this has been the game within the game. The matchups matter. Both these guys understand their roles. But Eddie, you were bang on. Berglund took the initial penalty for the cross check. And I think it's going to be 4-on-4. It is. It's 4-on-4. Tom Cowles telling both benches.
If the playoffs begin today, it's not a matchup. But it could be after the first round, depending on who winds up winning in the first round. And you take a period like this, multiply it times three, plus overtimes occasionally, plus playing every other day for 2 weeks. My goodness.
Now you get into a situation like this where sometimes you can't get off the track when the game becomes this physical and players looking to run each other into the third and fourth row. That's when a mistake happens. You have to let the hits come to you on either side. And that's the difference between playing with control or playing out of control. If you're looking to light somebody up, that's when mistakes happen, because both these teams have the skill level from the back end to be able to make plays when guys run out of position.
Sobotka bumped into there by Seabrook. Meanwhile, it's carried back on by Kane.